For LMPD's new approach to the nightly protest in the city, police announced over the weekend that it is enforcing new policies, including telling protesters they must stay out of the streets and cannot block intersections. If not, police can issue citations and make arrests. David Moore, an attorney representing a group of protesters, says the department is in clear violation of the law. In the lawsuit filed today, he's asking a judge to block the department from implementing the new restrictions on protests.